there's a brilliant new feature in iOS 16 that will let you not only mirror your Apple Watch on your iPhone, but also control it from your phone as well. Here's how it works. To get started, I'm going to go into my Settings app on my iPhone, and then I'm going to scroll down to where it says Accessibility. Now from here, you'll find a new option called Apple Watch Mirroring. As long as your iPhone and your Apple Watch are both up to date, so that means on iOS 16 and WatchOS 9, you can then turn on watch mirroring just like this. It takes a moment or two to connect, particularly on the first go, but then you'll see your watch on your iPhone just like this. What's really good here is that as I use my Apple Watch, so perhaps to jump into the Memoji app, you'll see it happening on the phone in almost real time. Anything I do on my watch will show up on my iPhone straight away. But even cooler than that is if I stop touching my watch and go back to my iPhone, I can now control my watch on my wrist from my phone. So that means simply by tapping on my iPhone, I can navigate the home screen of the Apple Watch, I can find an app like perhaps the heart rate app, and I can measure my heart rate by using my phone display instead of my watch. It even means I can then long press, I can use the side buttons of the Apple Watch simulator on my iPhone, and I can even change the Apple Watch screen itself as well. This is a really neat new feature, and one that I'm sure I'm going to use a lot to help me make my videos on YouTube.